Today is Doctors' Day, a day to celebrate the contribution of our doctors in the nation's well-being and progress. The day commemorates the birth anniversary of a renowned doctor, educationalist and freedom fighter, Dr. Bidhan Chandra Roy, who also served as the second Chief Minister of West Bengal. I pay my respect to him. Theme for this year's Doctors' Day is Save the Savior, which aptly highlights the need to ensure safety and well-being of our doctors who are rendering yeoman service during this unprecedented health emergency caused by COVID-19. While we are all taking utmost precautions to protect ourselves against coronavirus, our healthcare workers are exposing themselves to grave risk in saving the lives of those infected by deadly virus. I salute the scientists and doctors who raced against the time to develop vaccines against this deadly virus, which are safe and effective. Our vaccines are safe and effective. Be clear about it. Vaidyo Narayano Hari aptly sums up the respect and reverence accorded to doctors in our culture, in our civilization. For a patient, doctor is like a god, the savior of the life in whom he reposes full trust. So on their part, doctors should also bring in a personal touch and establish a bonding with their patients by spending more time with them. I always say medical profession is a mission. We must do it with passion. So I appeal to the medical fraternity once again. And I also appeal to people who are all working in this field to face this challenge. And I would like to thank all our healthcare professionals for their selfless service to humanity.